A train carrying the victims' remains has departed from the eastern Ukrainian town located near the crash site. Ukraine said all the bodies will be delivered to the government-controlled city of Kharkiv and from there will be sent to the Netherlands. Meanwhile, the crash site, which has been cleared of all bodies, has been inspected by the first team of international experts from the Netherlands.
This is CNC World, a new perspective.